Hi, I'm Bob Berner. I'm one of the product support engineers at Pluggable Technologies. And what I'd like to do today is give you a quick demonstration of how to change the arrangement of your displays when using a Mac. So let's jump right in. What I have here on my desk is an Apple Mac Mini 2020 model with an Apple M1 processor connected to a pluggable UD6950Z dual 4K display docking station. This docking station allows you to add up to two 4K resolution displays to your Mac or Windows PC. And I've got two LG 4K monitors connected to the dock, the HDMI cables. Now everything looks like it's working properly, but something's not quite right. I have a text edit application window open on my desktop, and when I try and move it to the right to transition to this other display, it doesn't work. It disappears and hits an invisible barrier. All right, well, that's obviously not working as expected. What happens if I move it the opposite direction? If I move it the opposite direction, you can see that the application window comes in on the other side of the display on the right. Well, that works. It's not terribly intuitive. So how do we fix this? Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to minimize the application window, and I'm going to change my view so you can see my desktop and still see what the displays are doing here on my desk. And the way we can change this behavior is to come down here to the System Preferences icon, click on that to open System Preferences, and then click on the Displays application icon to open up the display settings. When you open up display settings, there's a small representation of both displays connected to the Mac. If you hover over each display, it gives you a little balloon pop-up that tells you which display it thinks each one is. There's LG display number one, LG display number two. But what you can also do is you can click and hold on these displays. Sometimes this is a little persnickety. There we go. Now that I've got this display selected, you can see there's a red border around the representation of display within display settings. And there's also a red border around the actual display. This is an identification method to let you know which display macOS thinks is which. And just by looking at it, we can see that the Mac has things backwards. It thinks the left display is on the right, and vice versa. So all we have to do to fix this is click and drag and move the displays so that they're in the right order. Now, it didn't look like anything really changed, but now if I bring back my text edit application window and move it, now the application moves back and forth as I would expect. So, quick summary, if things aren't working as expected in terms of moving application windows back and forth on your Mac with multiple displays, all you have to do is come into the Displays Preferences application and drag the displays in the right order, and then everything should work properly. If you find that useful, please be sure to like this video, and please be sure to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.